Cupid's arrow was a sea monkey product that was discontinued because it worked a little too well. The idea was that you'd feed it to your sea monkeys to encourage the singletons to start mating. But instead of simply just pairing up, the sea monkeys would get way too excited and just have an orgy instead.